And I really need to see what you're sending out on those outpatient transfers.
Okay, sure.
Oh, hey, I have a great idea.
What if we did something with some erasure in that cookie jar?
Like put a mouse trap in the cookie jar?
Like put a mouse trap in the cookie jar.
That's an idea. We could do a whole segment where people get lured into your cookie jar and get snapped with mousetrap. That would be funny.
That would be funny. You know who we have to start with, though?
Uh-huh.
We have to start with Cub.
Oh, yeah, that'd be great.
I do have a concern, though.
What's that?
What if somebody gets hurt? I mean, a mousetrap, that could really hurt. I mean, what if it snaps off a finger?
I think you're... I don't think so. I don't think you're going to get hurt.
That would be funny. Reach into the cookie jar and get snapped.
That's great. Let's work it out. But how are we going to get Cub to actually take a cookie without looking in the cookie jar? Mm-hmm. This is not going to be easy.
It's not going to be easy. But he does like his sweets. We could lure him somehow.
Chocolate.
Chocolate.
Hey, I got it. Hey, Cub, there's some good product over here, man.
That's great.
He'll fall for that one, I'm sure.
All right. He's so gullible. He'll fall for almost anything at the bus. You would never expect it from me.
Maybe I shouldn't be there. Yeah, no, just get it done. Oh. Special place in hell reserved for treachery. With that said, I'm done here.
Alright.
So, I was talking with Marlene, and she had this idea that it would be funny if we got a series of people tricked into reaching into the cookie jar and they would get snapped with a mouse trap. Her biggest concern is that somebody's going to get hurt.
Yeah, I heard you guys talking about it, and it seems like I'm the focal point of...
Well, you were going to be first, you know, and then, you know, and then once you were, like, on board...
Doesn't she realize this is Carney Productions, not Carney Productions and Marlena Productions? Is it Marlena or Marlena? I always get that.
Marlena.
Okay.
Caramel. Whatever.
Got it. All right. I got an idea. I got an idea for Marlene.
We've been over the plan. We've looked at every contingency. Everything is flawless. What could possibly go wrong?
Hey Marlene, check this out. I got a mouse trap. Are you ready? Okay. Hey Marlene, can I get a cookie?
Sure. Help yourself. Oh my god!
Dang, what's wrong?
Oh my god, Cub, are you okay?
What's going on over here?
He got caught in a mouse trap.
What's
supposed to hurt him? Cub, are you okay?
Caught in a mouse trap?
Go get Jesus.
Who in the world? Why would you do something like that?
This is supposed to be a joke.
Oh yeah, that's
oh my
real
god,
funny.
Okay? I'm sorry. Are you okay? Cub,
don't tell me. Tell him. He's the guy bleeding.
Cub, are you okay? Oh my god, go get Jesus. Please, go get Jesus. Oh my gosh, Cub, are you okay? That wasn't funny.
That's not funny.
What did you do? Cub, are you okay? Talk to me. Wait a second.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the
floor. What is that? You smell food. That is not blood. What is that? Oh, I'm gonna get you for this, Cub. I will get you. I can't believe you did this to me.
a masterpiece of real cheese flavor. Cheetos cheese-flavored puffs. I love both kinds. Quick fried to a crackly crunch. And those baked Cheetos, they're baked to such a delicate crunch. Cheetos, cheese that goes crunch.
Do you have panic alarm?
Sure.
Dang it! Candy. Dang it!
Hey, Marlena.
Yeah.
Can I see you in my office?
Dang it!